This guide will walk you through the steps to create a Monyx wallet campaign using Nayax Core. By following this process, you will be able to create a campaign for your consumers and increase their loyalty to your business. Click on Consumers. Select Campaign from the drop-down menu. Select the punch card option from the drop-down menu. Type a name for this campaign as it will appear on Nayax Core. Type a name for this campaign as it will appear on Monyx Wallet. Type a description for this campaign. This will not be visible to consumers. Type an email to receive daily automated reports with information about this punch card. Choose the report's language from the drop-down menu. Choose the status in which the campaign will start after saving. Click on Rules and Limits tab. Type your operator's name. Choose how many purchases the consumer needs to make in order to receive a free purchase. In the Campaign Filters field, you will have the option to include payment methods, entry mode, product price range, products, products MDB codes, and product groups. Type the limit for the duration of your campaign. Design your campaign by clicking on Look and Feel. Create a campaign that reflects your brand and your preferences. When you are done, click on Save Information button. This guide covered the steps to create a Monyx wallet campaign in Nayax Core. For more videos, check out our YouTube page. Thanks for watching.